I wish there was a way to safely remove roofing. So I could get rid of all this. But if I mined all this out, it would collapse on somebody. Industrial traders, eh? Ah, damn it. Oh, 732, so I do have enough plasteel now. That's good. Oh. He's dead now. We can get rid of him. I just really need that AI car. Silver ore over there. That's always nice. AI car is really the only thing stopping me right now. And I have no idea how long it's going to take until one shows up on a trading ship. It's hard to tell how much loose available metal I have for the constructions, but there seems to be probably quite a lot. Ding! Need treatment. Ding! Treatment. Yeah, guts. Doctor them up real good. Malaria ain't got nothing on us. Right, guys? Okay. There's some freedom in how you want to build your ship, but I tend to just go fairly utilitarian. But a lot of the pieces will connect up in most different ways. So you can get artistic with it if you want. But if you see me build my ships in Windforge, you know how artistic I'm not. Big flying bricks. It's like a room with propellers on it and guns. Flying room with guns. What else do you really need, honestly? What the? Huh? Oh, I did order ones there. They're just in the middle of being built. Okay. I have the dumb. You'll have to excuse me. Okay. So our surgeon is building the spaceship for us. That sounds reasonable. Why do you have all this metal scrap in your room? You're a strange guy. Hey, we have an engine. Yeah, mine that shit. Come on. Mine harder. That looks like I still need some more plasteel. Abandoned child. That's a shame. Were you abandoned by the tribe that I just killed? It's kind of sad, actually. Industrial trader, good. It's one of my favorite kinds. Damn it, still no AI cores. They're selling some plasteel, though. I do need a bit more plasteel. Ugh. Wait, I can't. I think it was closer to 100 and something I needed, wasn't it? Wait. 118. Call them up again. Whoops. No. Okay. And can I sell you anything? No, I can't. Now I need to raise some money because I can't afford the AI car. Watch the AI car show up now. Son of a bitch. I wish this stuff would grow faster. You know what? Let's set up another one. Nice huge one. Devil Strand. Another abandoned child. It's so sad. Mine like a maniac. Well, there's most of my ship. Might as well start building the cryosleep pods. Why can't I put it here? What? Why can't I put it here? Is it because of the bush? Is that have to kill this bush first? Nothing. Another eclipse. Not a big deal. Solar flare. To sleep. All right, how are the other mining projects going? On fire. Potatoes from space. Overkill, but I like to feel secure. Ah, damn it. Didn't mean to dismiss it, I meant to go to it. Okay, well, I gotta find it. Burn those deer, have some nice venison. Automatic venison. Isn't nature great? Yeah, there's another geothermal output thingy there. Output thingy, that's the technical term. Slave trader, eh? I couldn't afford an AI if even I had one now. Where's this wreckage? Something crashed and I can't find it. Can't find it anywhere. That's really annoying. And there's medicine over there that my guys haven't bothered picking up yet. I wish they would. There's a lot of stuff that needs to be hauled back around though, so these things can take time. No idea where that wreckage is. Oh, there it is. It's chills. All right. Oh, there's another one. Cloth from the heavens. It's just raining cloth. What happened in your day?